News. Coloradans finally seeing some relief at the pump after Colorado led the nation with gas price inflation. This all comes after the Suncor refinery shut down.
Yeah, I noticed the other day when I filled up, it was great to see. And Fox 31's Alex Rose is on it with an update to why we're seeing that relief. Alex?
Yeah, I couldn't agree more, Matt. I see the same gas station every time I come into work, and it's been going down and down. So Suncor's refinery supplies about a third of the state's gasoline. So when it shut down completely around Christmas last year, our supply shrunk and prices soared. Now the refinery is pumping out gas again. Out of its three plants, plant two has completed the startup process. Plants one and three are still getting started up. But the timeline to be fully operational hasn't changed, according to a spokesperson, meaning it should be back up and running fully by the end of next week. This relief is coming at a time where demand is increasing across the country. And while other states are seeing prices tick up, Colorado is going in the other direction.
Average gas prices in Colorado are falling as a result. In fact, some of the biggest declines in the country are in Colorado right now. The average gas price statewide down about 13 cents a gallon in the last week. And again, largely because that refinery is getting back online, a trend that will likely continue.
And that's certainly news we like to hear. The investigation into how and why the plant shut down due to that really cold storm is still underway. Now, even though prices are falling, as you can see here on this heat map from Gas Buddy, Colorado and Denver still above the national average. I mean, we're not California, but we're certainly not where the rest of the country is at. But in about another week, if this trend continues, we may dip below the national average. Alex Rose, Fox 31. All right.